Before beginning installation, be sure to thoroughly clean the entire face shield inside and out. Peel away the backing from the vinyl installation template and center on the visible area of the face shield. Remove the face shield from the helmet and set it down on a soft surface. Peel away the red adhesive liner from the visor insert and gently bend into a U-shape. Hold the insert over the face shield to align and center the crosshairs of the templates. Once you have centered and aligned the insert, gently apply it to the face shield. Mount the insert by applying firm pressure along the gasket. Remove and discard both installation templates. Take the electronics module and connect the plug to the harness of the insert. Wrap the wire under the face shield and remove the adhesive backing from the module. Mount the module onto a flat section of the face shield. Reinstall the face shield to your helmet and enjoy.